I got my own name. I got my own fame. He didn't help me get none of that. Mm. Point blank, period. He didn't help me get none of that. In these camps, I trained my, I did all this by myself. So, with that being said, like, come on, man. I don't need to be up under this. I can be bigger than this.
You think you could beat him in a fight?
I beat his ass, bro. I'm a man. Can't nobody beat me. Point blank, period.
You got two losses, though.
Yeah, I beat myself. No homo. Mm. Everybody know that.
Why did you lose the Maidana? Maidana fight was worse than the Porter fight, because even the Porter fight, you did drop Porter late on, but Maidana seemed like he really handed you. Like, what was it?
See, you'll say that a nigga that don't know nothing about boxing. You know what I'm saying? In the Maidana fight, I showed more in that fight than any of my fights that I ever won. You know what I'm saying? I'm fighting a former Olympian, future world world champion. I'm jumping up two weight classes. From 135 to 147 pounds, I won a world title, and I fight one of the toughest in the weight class.
Mm-hmm.
And then it ain't like I ran.
Now you fought.
I walk forward to him the whole 12 rounds. Mm-hmm. I got caught with some good shots. I fought him with my heart instead of my brain. It's okay.
If you fought him again,
But guess what? Floyd fought him too. And after that fight, they said, now you fought both of them. Would you fight Broner again? What he said? No. He don't want to fight me again. Mm-hmm. Point blank, period.